I strongly believe that buildings and infrastructure are a connective tissue towards helping people. If we have any hope of truly addressing larger societal challenges like climate change, affordable housing, or even an improved standard of living, including better paying jobs, we need to work together.
When our innovators come through the IMPEL program, we get them coached by top Silicon Valley experts. They get scientific mentoring from Berkeley Lab. They get exposed to unique opportunities with climate tech incubators. And of course, exposure to US federal and state energy offices through which they can gain grants, commercialization support opportunities, and fellowships.
Some people who are our nation's greatest researchers and scientists don't always get the training and background and experience to actually pitch their work. But if they don't pitch, they can't succeed. So IMPEL is trying to accelerate and accentuate that.
This year was absolutely invigorating. It was great to see 40 to 50 of some of the smartest people from around the country. We had professors, we had scientists, we had business owners, people who had technologies that were very innovative, and they were looking to leverage that technology into the market.
There's a seismic shift occurring in the industry. We have energy cost issues, regulatory pressures, competing needs, and then really big changes in the way people live and work due to the pandemic. And that has led the teams to a place where they want to fast forward what they're working on because there's increased interest, but it also means they need some kind of amplifier effect to do that, and leveraging the networks of other people in the cohort, of the IMPEL team, of Lawrence Berkeley Labs, of the DOE, is incredibly helpful, if not essential, for making that happen.
I had the opportunity to preview these pitches from each of our innovators, and I came away very impressed, not only with the technologies themselves, but each innovator's ability to articulate the energy and cost benefits in a manner useful for policymakers and state energy leaders.
The Shark Tank's a really fun way to do this. It's a great introduction to some of the emerging technologies that are coming from the department, from the national lab, from entrepreneurs around the country.
IMPEL Plus did a great job this year of providing two ramps to external venture capital firms and incubators.
We're extremely excited to be a part of this, working with scientists and engineers is what we do.
ATI is the longest running technology incubator in the United States. IMPEL Innovators can participate in ATI's 9-week summer accelerator program, and the EarthXE Capital Summit is another great opportunity for IMPEL startups to gain exposure to investors and partners.
Greentown Labs is delighted to be working with you to advance entrepreneurship in the building tech sector. There's so much work to do, but that's what makes it so exciting. We are literally building the future.
Just the subtlety and the really, really cool stuff that was brought to light during the course of the workshop was really, really great.
As a developer, you focus more on the product and you try to build. And at IMPEL, what really shined was the messaging, how do you take it to market and how to hone that to achieve your greatest impact.
I got some really helpful tips about how to make a coherent story when the story includes impacts to manufacturers, builders down the line, end users, without it getting hopelessly complicated.
I met many innovators, scientists, and researchers who are working on all sorts of green building technology.
The national labs offer a very unique perspective. All of the great work that's happening in LBNL. And so having a national lab run this gives us direct access and connection to all of that work.
It really provided a good network. Like, I have a team of advisors already so that I can ask them questions whenever I need to in the public and the private sectors.
One of the things that really shines when you bring together different aspects of green building technology is, one, how diverse it is, and two, how really cool it is for fundamentally changing how we work, how we live, and our relationship with the planet. And it's fun to bring that all together in terms of taking science and turning it into something commercializable.